Hey, it's Rachel Cruz here for Thai News Canada, and today we're going to talk about this downtown Toronto restaurant trying to stay afloat and how the DJ community is coming together to help out by live streaming music through Twitch. It's a social digital platform where DJs also get to tell stories about music, share great energy and good vibes. One of the fortunate things that has come out of this time. Let's check it out. MYX partnered recently with Barkada Resto to feature various DJs across Toronto during their weekly Twitch streams. Barkada will sponsor a meal of choice from its menu for the DJs to promote and raise support to keep the restaurant open. Here's the backstory. DJ Tilt is internationally celebrated who has DJed for companies like Google, Vanity Fair, and YouTube, and even spun at the Google inaugural ball for USA President Barack Obama back in 2009. But as much as he loves DJing, he also loves the hospitality industry and opened up his Resto Barkada, which means a group of friends you hang out with.
It's literally my dream since I got into the restaurant industry, because everyone that's always been asking is like, when are you going to open up one something downtown in the big city?
But Barkada's March 2020 grand opening hit a major snag, postponing until fall after the government issued lockdown orders at the start of the COVID-19 pandemic. And since it's a new business, Tilt didn't qualify for all the government relief programs. Without regular DJ gigs as a source of income, the bills were piling up.
It affects a lot of not even just my business, but everyone that deals with the restaurant industry. So from even my drivers, from my food suppliers, to my cleaners.
The Toronto DJ Weekend is bringing awareness about DJ Tilt's GoFundMe campaign and reaching people outside his network. The support came pouring in.
I want to make a Barkada restaurant. Barkada restaurant in Toronto. That's my homie DJ Tilt's restaurant.
Kirk St. Cyr, known to his fans as DJ Four Corners, is the official DJ of the Toronto Raptors and a big supporter of the Filipino community and local entrepreneurs like Tilt.
He dug deep and like put his life savings into getting this restaurant up and got his partners and whatnot. And then COVID hit and it's affecting everybody, which is like, it's horrible. But when he went online and like made his plea to say, hey, everybody, you know, he had to swallow his pride first of all and foremost and be like, look, man, I need help.
All my life savings I put into this project, all along not knowing what was to come, COVID-19.
And the Twitch platform isn't just helping DJ Tilt and his resto, but also the DJ industry. Four Corners said that it's like having friends over, just chilling, but way more people he would have in his house.
I love the situation of live streaming because of the fact that it's way more interactive than the nightclub. I can actually talk to people individually.
By driving their online crowds to other DJ streams, that shared experience becomes a way for these artists to grow their audiences and build community.
Order some takeout, order on, or gift cards online. And you can also donate to their GoFundMe.
A big plus, according to Red Bull 3 style veteran DJ D Smooth, who joined the push to support Tilt's campaign on his Twitch stream, highlighting Barkada's Filipino-inspired menu that includes Lolas Lumpia, pandesal sandwiches, and cocktails with a tropical twist.
It's been really great because it gives that platform for DJs to stream and to play music. For some DJs, it's actually helping them financially as well. And then for people that are not DJs, it connects them with other people. And I've seen a lot of people that might live alone, but they feel like they're part of a community because they've you know, met people on Twitch.
As for DJ Tilt, he's looking ahead and is grateful for the support and good vibes as he shares his meals.
Eventually, yeah, if I had the space open, I would have some of these DJs even play at my venue, just to give other people an opportunity. And it's really great to see other people reaching out and doing what they can to help support.
So you can check out the three DJs on Twitch for live stream music. And if you're up for grabbing a meal, you can help out Barkada by ordering at 745 Queen Street West or donating through GoFundMe. So thanks for watching, Tayo fam. Stay well. It's Rachel Cruz here from Toronto.